Everything happens for a reason. Whether you win or you lose, dreams come true, it's all on you. Now happens for a reason. And hard work makes champs, don't end up and fall or stay. Everything happens for a reason. Maybe that's what I believe in. Maybe that's what I believe in. Everything happens.
Ah, you ate the red one, huh?
Yeah.
I know you.
People don't understand to increase your accuracy. It's not necessarily a physical thing. Your eyes gather information. And as soon as your eyes can gather information, it can send a response to your brain to react. So I'm just basically trying to train the eyes like eye exercises. Just like we train our muscles, our eyes are exactly the same thing.
Green. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, the problem my brain didn't change for English. I have excuses. My brain changed for English.
Get a yellow fever. I take some in Brazil. I take some shots in America. And now I'm gonna take the last one, yellow fever.
Here we go, have a seat, please. So I believe you might be traveling somewhere, yes?
Uganda.
Uganda. Mm-hmm. When do you leave?
Tomorrow.
Good. How old are you now?
33.
Are you in good health?
Yes.
Absolutely fine. No immunity problems, no allergy problems,
no.
Nothing like that.
No.
No fever or flu?
No.
Okay. No intolerance to egg or to fruit sugar or anything like
no.
that?
No.
Right. Just a word of advice for mosquito prevention. Because we normally do this 10 days before the time, we believe that you have immunity already, so I have no hesitation in sending you, but it's important to at least protect yourself against mosquitoes.
Mm-hmm.
This is the perfume in Africa. Come crashing in, into my
It's not tense, okay. Just going on the skin a bit. It's a teeny little needle. It'll break. There we go.
Good.
All done.
Yes, done.
Blue face, baby.
Where if you fight?
Look, I have it.
Tent top.
I have. Double second.
my fight shorts. Let's go, hey. This is happen when you have training 8 a.m. You have to come party at 9:30. Nobody at the party.
Now break that shit down. Break it down. Speed it up. Now slow that shit down. On the gang, slow it down. Bust it. Bust down. Bust it. Bust it. Bust down on the gang.
Cardiana. I was home with my kid.
Very cool. People very fun dancing. And check it out. Cool people, friendly people, nice. And now time to go home, sleep. Let's send some message for people here in the airplane. Have a lot of people airdrop.
Whoops, what picture are you sending?
Whoops. The challenge. Everybody declined. Everybody declined. Nobody said to pick you. Two more ups. Hey, my phone show Cyborg or show Chris? Show something. Nobody said.
You can see me. You can see me.
This is causing a backlog of aircraft routing inbound. We are presently holding just to the north of the field, waiting for our turn for landing.
We're circling until it's free to land.
What? I hope you guys are finished.
We just arrived here in Uganda after doing a lot of circles on the air because now I have space in the airport. Now we have to sit down at the airport waiting inside the airplane because we need to wait 3 airplanes come. Let it go, welcome to Uganda.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Would you believe me if I told you? Will you believe me when I say affairs of the heart, together we've grown, if ever apart, all I want you to know is your love is life changing, and I couldn't be the same without you, darling. Your love is life saving. You always catch me when I fall. When the tour bus drop off and I light lock off and I'm a mere mortal again. Promoter belly full and all the fans gone home. I'm glad that you're more than a friend. When your love is life changing.